Hola amigos, welcome to the Mexvec Food Channel. Today we are showing you how to keep ready your aloe vera for some of our recipes. And you will need one or two aloe vera leaves, peel it, dice it, and freeze them in an ice cube tray.